Hi, I'm Alex Buske. Once again, you're watching Street Vibes. Our question today is, do you think that $750 a month is a fair minimum wage?
When you pay bills, everything, you don't remain nothing. Nothing at all, at all, at all. $750 can't do nothing. That's only for the school children. If you have two kids going to school in the house, every morning you have to give them $15 from Bocage to Corinth. When you check $700, that's just for them. That's just for them, so that can be enough at all. That's not good. I wish you all good luck and you all continue to do the work you all doing.
Well, you have debts to pay, you have household to take care of. It's not fair. It's not fair for $750 a month, not at all. Thank you.
$750 is not a fair minimum wage. The reason for that is the cost of living is getting high. And if you have $750, I mean, come on, you have your utility bills, you have your bills to buy your food and your groceries. That's not enough. That's robbing a commons of his honestly earned money. That's not enough. $750 is definitely not enough. Thank you, DBS.
No, it is not, because you have certain people working different places and they are not making that kind of a money. I find the minimum wage should raise it. That's not enough money. At least $1,100 to $1,200 for the month. Yes, thank you very much.
I absolutely don't think that's a fair minimum wage, because our salary depends on family size. You must first evaluate the average family size in this country. Another thing, you have to look at prices of commodities, look that you have an increase in VAT. You also have school facilities, and the facilities fee has gone up according to what people have to do in a family, your budget. A lot of people don't even know how to budget. Think about it. You have a lot of Syrian stores, you have a lot of Indian stores who are not even keeping up with whatever minimum wage we have at present. So imagine $750 don't cut it at all.
You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. With that, we're taking you right back to our studio.